Hi, I'm Amit Joseph. I have over 10 years of experience. I have experience in sales, business development, operations, service delivery, and advisory. I have worked as an intrapreneur in an organization where I built a business case from ideation, execution, to profitability stage. The ICPM program was very interesting because it gave insights into the whole product management space in a very real live world scenario with our faculty being people from the industry and talking to us about the projects that they were working on and the product lab idea, the entire inputs, how it translated into the product lab idea. It was very interesting and we derived a lot out of that program. The program seemed very relevant because it speaks about product management from a technology perspective as well as a non-technology perspective. So as a holistic product manager, whether it is from an FMCG company or a technology company, how do you go through the process of it? That compelled me to join the ICPM program. The Institute of Product Leadership is building an ecosystem of product managers in India, and I'm very empathetic to the whole mission of creating 10,000 product managers in India. So the industry connect, the network of product managers which is being hosted by IPL and facilitated by IPL, it's very interesting, and I was very happy to be part of that journey. For me, having undergone the program for the last 6 months, I have noticed significant amount of changes in the way I think, because a lot of fundamentals which were ingrained in us through the product management program that we did was very interesting. So that was one. Plus, we had very interesting insights about our own presentation styles from the Leadership and Influentiality Index related courses that we did. So, we were able to, as an individual, we were all able to rectify, modify, tweak our presentation styles. And that, I believe, gives us an edge over people who have not done those programs.